Alright, what's the third level in here? Crumbling Castle. Oh. Where's my RC car? Catch, go catch Spectre. 20 monkeys. Oh no, I just gotta catch Spectre.
I'm going for it!
You don't know me.
Gotcha.
I just need to get Spectre. Go find Spectre. What the heck are you? That ain't gonna happen. Alright, there's monkeys everywhere in here, but I can't go through there. Just gotta find some Spectre. Alright. Let's head back up here then, unless there's something down here. What the heck are you? Open sesame! Cookies for everyone! Hey, you! Ah, you always get away from me. What? Every single freaking time. Yeah. You're mine! No! Bam, Cuzzo, take that. You're mine now, BB.
Gotcha.
Hi-ya. Hi-ya. Go, 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 go. Wait a second. What is that? Okay. How many do I got? Three? What is those? Front gate, baby. Hi-ya. Nope, not hi-ya. Yet, bud. Hi-ya. Hi-ya. Yeah. What? Hi-ya. Hi-ya. That's just to get right back here, huh? Hi-ya. What? What? Hi-ya. What? There's that. How do you get monkey? Maybe there's a monkey down here that I didn't realize. Bam! And that door's open. Boom, Spectre Castle. Alright, is he in here? He's supposed to stop so I can beat the crap out of him. That didn't quite hit the mark. You're mine, bud. Come here, you. And he punches me in the face.
Oh, no.
You gotta be kidding me. Ah, but this has armor. Don't care. Alright, let's see here. Avoid you, dweebs. Oh, hey, you. Quit that. Your mind be stiff. Alright, here we go. It looks like Spectre's throne. I thought I swung my net at you, you scrub. What are you?
Hi-ya!
What are you? There's a monkey in there, isn't there? Is this where Spectre is? Move your camera, bro. Don't even know what is going on in this castle. What the heck is shooting at me? Oh, Cuzzo, I'm about to mess you up. Got him. Really? No, I was just here. That has to be an easy way. They would have made an easy way to get back up top, right? Over there. Told you, man. I mess you up, fella. Don't even know where I'm going at this point. I remember you. Hi-ya. Good boy! Yeah, yeah, yeah! Wait, where was this? Oh, yeah, I remember. Because I got an explosive personality. Me. Alright. Shoot, it's pretty slow. Go, Spike, go. Hi-ya. Alright. Jake and Spectre! Curl again!
Well, look who's here. So you finally found us.
Spectre. Jake!
And how is everything coming along?
Everything is under control and coming along very nicely according to plan.
Very good. Then let's get going.
Right.
Hold on! You're not going anywhere.
Oh yes, we are. I don't have time to bother with you right now. Oh, but we will. We will meet again. You just wait. You won't even know what hit you.
Another time, another place. You'll have your chance.
Whoa! I have the power! Oh, gadgets. What? I killed him?
Yes!
You killed him and now he's dead. Well, that was thin. I caught that many.
Hey, wait a minute. What's going on here? Hey! Whoa!
Look, it's a UFO!
No! Get inside!
Whoa! Please help me!
Lifelike.
Spike, listen, I have a message from the professor.
Let's hear it.
Understood.
Spike, I'm sure you've seen the strange things going on outside. While you were gone, Spectre and his gang of apes swept in and have taken over the town. The entire town is running scared. Everything's been turned upside down. It's a mess and we need your help. Here, take a look. Spectre's built his base right in the middle of town. The apes are everywhere. His army is getting stronger and more dangerous. You're the only one who can save us all. You've got the gadgets, now go use them. Time is running out. We're counting on you.
Ah, hey, wait a minute, what are you doing?
Hold on!
Go
I don't have the RC car. Hosh, kosh, big gosh. Whoa, hula, 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 hoop. Alright. First of all, let me check out what's going on as far as worlds. I think I just got like four more. Futurama. City Park. There we got City Park. I think those are the last three. Hey, yo! Alright, guys, I'm gonna end this here. Got a little bit left to do, So, I want to thank you guys for watching. We can finish your day and stay tuned for more Ape Escape. Bye.